How to fix Facebook search bar. Hello everyone, this is Hazel here to assist you today. Without any delay, let's get started. First of all, open Facebook application on your device, and here if search option or search bar is not showing or you are facing any problem while searching on your Facebook here, so I'm not getting any problem as it's running smoothly. But in your case, if you are getting any problem, what you have to do is go to the Play Store and search for Facebook. Check for any updates available. If available, make sure to update it to the latest version first. Then after, go to the Facebook application. Tap and hold on it for some time. Tap on app information. Go to the storage section, tap on clear cache, tap on OK. After that, this will help to fix your problem or bug your problem. If not, then what you have to do is you just have to simply uninstall the Facebook application and reinstall it again to your device. This will help you fix your problem. So thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please like, subscribe and hit the bell for the updates. That's all for now, and I'll catch you in the next one.